And again. Thank you. Ready? Very gentle, thank you. Ready? More? Okay, just be careful. Well done, very gentle. Very good, very gentle. Wow, you are such a hungry monkey. That's my finger you're gonna get now. Hey, ready? Please be careful. Good. Very good. Ready, this is, be careful, it's huge. Very good. Good snaffle. Give me a second to pick it up. Very difficult to hold. Right. It's huge. Mind my finger, please. Okay. No. Yay! Good job. There he goes again. Ow! Come back. Come on. You didn't cause any harm. There you go. Very good. Well done. Very good. Well done. Gentle. That's my finger. You silly thing. Luckily, he is actually quite gentle. Try again. Come on. Foxy. Not my finger, please. There you go. That's better. Good boy. And Aquafox is back while I was drilling. He's getting pretty brave. And yeah, of course, my soggy friend wants fishy sticks. Come on in. Very good. Perfect timing. Just as bad run out of steam. Willow is a big man. He's growling and defending his territory against the fox. He's all puffed up, although his little fur around his face has come out. Willow sounds like a little motor as he's defending the territory. You are a fierce one, aren't you, Willow? Poor Foxy can't get his food now, can he? He's such a fierce cat. He doesn't know what to do. The sausage hunter is back. Oh, wait a minute, wait. Ready? That was good. Only slightly grabbed my thumb. Ready? Very gentle, thank you. Yeah, do you want some more? You are so funny. Give me a second. Thank you. Hello. Nice and soft. Yeah, do you want some more? You're very fast. Is it the weather? Well done. They're still making noise. Okay. You. Oh, you trip. Come on. Good boy. Come on in. Very good. Very gentle. Try not to eat my finger, okay? Lucky I moved for you, isn't it?
gentle.
No, you had enough. Woof, woof, woof. Please, mother finger. Yeah, there we go. You want more? Do you want some more? Might be able to find you something. Ooh. What have I got here? Come on. Gentle. Good boy. Gentle. Gently. That'll keep you going for a while, surely. Ready? Gentle. Oh, you are really gentle. Much less snap back soon enough. Ready? Oh, you're... So, Willow got himself all comfy on me, and of course, the fox has come in wanting some food. And Willow is not very pleased about it. Can't say the fox is too pleased either. Although that is pretty daring of the fox to just do that. Oh dear. See, he is such a cheeky fox. He's climbing on the seat, climbing on my leg. Willow has been growling at him. Oh, oh, and now you're getting comfy, aren't you? Okay, fine. Weirdo. Okay, fox and squirrel together. This surely can't end well. Hey, Foxy. Yeah, come on in. Very nice.
Prepare some, okay? Nope, shh. Not the cable, no. Don't get you the cable. You want some food? Foxy. Come on in. Should we try again? Gentle. Gentle enough, I guess. All right, hang on a second. You ready? Prepping these things for you. Yeah. Run my finger. Hello. Oh no.
Oh dear.
Fight time. Well, still there? Yeah. You're quite fierce for a scaredy fox. Come on. Foxy. It's just here. You're gonna get some, yeah? That thing's recording properly. Did you find a peanut out there? You got a peanut? On my finger. Very good, well done. Much braver than usual. You ready, little skinny snout? Oh, that was gentle. Thank you. Thank you. Come on in. Yeah? Okay. Go on, cheeky. And then... let's see, I think. Are you fussy? Oh, you are very gentle. Yeah, you're fussy. Skinny snout, I think. Oh, that's quite nice, thank you. What is it? Or is it scaredy? I'm scaredy. Oh, that was so gentle, thank you. Hello, scaredy. Oh, hello, puppy's mouth. Come on in. You've become very gentle. Hello, scaredy. That's good. Hello. I'm cheeky. You had enough. Do you want some more? All right. Here you go. Just nip my thumb, but luckily not too tough.
Now we got the squirrel. I'm gonna have to stop Willow from killing it. I know, you want to be careful, this thing... Okay, I'm going to let you go. Oh, really? Are you sure that's sensible? I've got my hand around him right now. You are really taking your life in your hands. I haven't put any nuts down for a reason. Really? You're going to... Cat fur going up my nose. Squirrel, I can't just keep hold of this cat forever. Are you insane? I'd run if I were you. Yeah, go. Run! Run! Thank you. Alright, go on. Oh. Did you want something? Alright, hang on a second. Come on in. Gentle. Gentle enough. And the squirrel is up there too.